turning to the growing legal battle over mail-in voting in Iowa. Several Iowa Democratic groups are suing the Secretary of State over the issue of pre-populated ballot requests. The lawsuit filed by the Iowa Democratic Party and several others argues that Secretary Pate violated counties' constitutional rights when he issued an emergency election directive in July. That directive ordered county auditors to only send blank request forms to voters. And the groups say the directive could lead to thousands of Iowans being disenfranchised.